Welcome guys on the Daily Surf Report here in Peniche, Portugal for the day two of the waiting period. And this is the good news, the contest is on, so without losing any time, we go for the highlights of the day.